ना क्या तेरा मेरा नाता रे, तू हो मेरी मैं तुम्हारा, छोटा सा संसार हमारा, आगे जाने राम क्या होगा।
कहते हैं बचपन का प्यार जीवन भर का साथ हो जाए, इससे अच्छा तो कुछ हो ही नहीं सकता। बहुत कम ऐसे खुशकिस्मत हैं जिनका प्यार इस कदर परवान चढ़ पाता है। ऐसी ही खुशनसीब जोड़ी है फेमस यूफोरिया बैंड गिटारिस्ट हितेश और पायल की। आइए जानते हैं कैसे शुरू हुई इनके प्यार की कहानी।
I met her first when I was in school and different schools are participating in singing. तो उस टाइप का कंपटीशन था and I sang one song and I dedicated it to her school, to the entire school. So after that performance, I was like, I meet this girl who immediately connects with me at that level, who could see that I was upset and who I was disappointed. And that was the first question. She didn't ask me my name, she just said, why are you so disappointed?
I didn't even say hi.
Yeah.
I had gone to meet him, I didn't even say the hi and the usual introduction thing. The first question was, why on earth are you so disappointed? It was good and he won.
When she spoke to me, I immediately realized that, hamara kuch connection hai. Somehow I just felt that in me. And that was very long back. I must have been in class 11th. I was 15 years old that time.
प्यार करना तो आसान होता है, लेकिन निभाना मुश्किल। तो क्या इनका अफेयर इतना ही स्मूथ रहा या इनकी लव स्टोरी भी अप्स एंड डाउन से भरी रही?
मैं थोड़ा लाइक आई वाज अ लिटिल मोर इजी गोइंग एंड आई वांटेड टू कंसंट्रेट ऑन माय करियर, म्यूजिक में मैं कंसंट्रेट करना चाहता था। सो दैट इज व्हाई द वे आवर रिलेशनशिप वाज गोइंग, जिस तरफ वो जा रहा था, इट काइंड ऑफ पुश्ड मी बैक फ्रॉम माय अदर थिंग्स दैट आई वाज डूइंग। That's the time when we actually had little bit of conflicts also, during the initial phase.
आखिर इंतजार रंग लाया and they got married happily. तो कैसी रही इनकी life after marriage? चलिए इन्हीं से जानते हैं।
We met each other in 1994 and 2004, that's last year, April we got married. For me it was slightly different. Honestly, after I got married, after the first couple of months, I just asked myself, why didn't I get married 10 years back? I was very happy. After wedding we went to Srinagar and it was a little kind of a dicey thing to do, but then we wanted to see that place, so that's the place we chose, Srinagar. We went to Gulmarg, Pehelgam and all these places, and it was really beautiful. It was the month
it
of June.
He asked me, he gave me a choice between going to Malaysia and going to Srinagar instead. I was like, jab tak peace situation hai, peaceful hai, let's just go and visit that place, and I think it was a wonderful trip.
कहा जाता है कि अगर आपने अपने पति का दिल जीतना है तो उसके लिए एक अच्छा कुक होना बेहद जरूरी है। तो क्या पायल एक अच्छी कुक हैं?
She's a wonderful cook. She makes a kind of a dal. It's like that sambar dal which she makes, and she has her own way of making it, which I think she's learned from her mother, and that's really nice that I enjoy eating. And fish तो है।
We have very common tastes in food. Even he loves fish. I'm very happy about that. We like experimenting also. So anything that I make, he'll appreciate. ऐसा कभी नहीं हुआ कुछ बनाया and he's turned his nose up and said, ये क्या बनाया? ऐसा कभी भी नहीं हुआ. So I get away with whatever I make. सब चलता
है. But she really makes good food and I really appreciate that.
Hitesh is young and smart. तो क्या पायल को हितेश की फीमेल फैन से इनसिक्योरिटी होती है?
मुझे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता. They'll run away as it is. I just want to tell the fans here, all those women who fall for him, ki iske saath reh ke dekho, pura disillusioned ho jayenge wo.
Aaiye dekhte hain ki hamare program ke zariye ek dusre se kya kehna chahte hain.
We have a long way to go. I remember each one of those moments and I cherish them. I can, make you feel the same way as you have made me feel.
I'll tell you how I feel. If at all things go sour between us, I just remind myself that this is the guy I love. If I don't live with him, I'll be the most miserable person on earth. And I don't want to be unhappy. I just treat it like a small phase. It's going to go away and then I'll be happy again.